My favorite memory of Grandma is in the classroom when she was teaching and how she taught and the kindness and the patience that she had with her students. Grandma was born in St. Albert in 1906. St. Albert at that time would be a strong Métis community, so she had a good sense of identity of who she was, and even at that time how important education was. She had a deep and profound faith. She always went to Mass with my grandfather, and she always connected with the Métis community and other First Nations peoples. She was open to welcoming people and helping them to learn and learning herself about some things. A value that's important for my grandmother that she would hope others would learn is to respect all cultures and to learn from other peoples, to learn the language, to learn to understand other peoples. I remember Grandma talking about her love for the Cree language, so she wanted to pass that on, and she began teaching because people were interested. Teachers wanted to go on the reserves and teach or into Métis communities, and they needed to know Cree at that time, so she began teaching. And then probably with her teaching, she realized that she needed to put it on paper, and then paper led into books. And then she realized that the history was being lost as well. When I found out that a school was being named after my grandmother, I am glad that I was sitting down. I was so surprised, very happy, but very surprised after all these years that people still remembered her and they treasure that memory and that she still has something to teach us. I know that my grandmother would be very happy to know that a school was named after her.